right now we are doing club decorating, so around us we've got every kid ranging from 5 to 8 for clover buds, and then 8 older to the actual clubs. So we've got different projects going around, and then right now the kids are actually getting their results, whether they won their sections or not, or whether they overall, what color ribbons they got if their judge didn't tell them. So, and then the club is decorating how they want to, so they're kind of appealing to when the public come in tomorrow. A kid turned a lawnmower into a go-kart in our club. And then I built an entire doghouse from scratch. So we signed up for certain things. So like kids who do shooting sports like I do, we can do something static for shooting sports as well as actually shoot county shoot, which was in June. Definitely come in and see the statics and bid on the silent auction for people who are selling stuff. We've got kids selling tables. I'm selling my French macarons that are actually won. Come out and support your local kids. That's all I can say.